Alright. Hey guys, what's up? It's Kevin with a playthrough of Guild Wars 2. This just released last weekend. I finally get into it, about a week late. So far, the game's pretty fun, I have to say. I'm thinking I'm going to stick with it, too. Just playing casually, of course. I don't really plan on getting this like a WoW game or anything like that. But I think for like a casual game, this game is just really fun. Just fun, like how you do like quests and stuff, and pick it up with other players, and that type of deal. As usual, I'm gonna be playing a sorcerer or elementalist. I always play like the wizard in whatever game I play. I guess with that said, I'm gonna get to the game. This isn't gonna have any commentary, but I'm gonna try like to just log everything and label it as usual. So. That said, peace out. Hope you enjoy.
Interesting. Refreshing.
Here's an idea. Let's knock on the humongous gate door, then hide and see what they do when they open up and no one's there.
Please don't talk to me for the remainder of the shift.
Exhilarating!
Act with honor. Speak with integrity. It is good to speak to you. It is my honor to meet you. How may I be of service?
Do you ever wish for something? A wave of krait or a horde of undead, just to break the monotony?
Have you ever faced a wave of krait or a horde of undead?
No.
Learn to
savor the monotony.
It is my honor to meet you. Pleasant greeting. It is good to speak to you.
More thing from my list of accomplishments.
Thank you. would you have met me? The krait will be on alert. We should probably stick together. Stay close. There are krait everywhere. Be careful. The krait are capable of anything.
Still live.
Yes. Thank you.
Powered up.
escort the outsiders from the land. They will be dealt with.
They saved me. How can you say that?
The outsiders are not to be fought. You will not be warned again.
What do you mean? I'm sure he'd listen to reason if I could demonstrate the value of allies. Maybe if I could prove we have a common enemy in the krait. Bring me krait skins. Peace will be forged.